changes today.
Bella.
Oh baby, I'm thinking maybe that you were always a piece of shh. You're rubbing your dirt on everyone's skirt. You know how to be a ¿Dónde están tus modales que no aprendiste ni a saludar? Parece que hoy me gustas un poco más.
Okay.
Hola, ¿cómo tal? Dale, so nice to meet you. You said we should go and get a room. No. If you wanna turn it on, go get a light bulb. Después hablamos. If you wanna turn it on, go get a lighter. Después bailamos. Oh, un, dos, tres. Un, dos, tres. Si te doy un beso ya estás a mis pies. Dime un, dos, tres. Un, dos, tres. La, 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 la.
Just hush the talking and let my loving ease your mind. If love's the game, let's play a million times. Mm-hmm. Baby, give it to me. I'll be good company. Baby, mi nombre es Jason Derulo.
Oh, if you wanna turn it on, go get a light bulb. Después hablamos.
Yeah.
If you wanna turn it on, go get a lighter. Después bailamos.
We're going to move on to our toe raises now. We're going to start with our two-footed ones. I'm going to do a minute on those and then 30 seconds on each leg. So our two-footed ones, face the bar, make sure your arms are relaxed. You don't want to be pushing on the bar. Your feet and ankles are squeezed together. You go all the way up, keeping them squeezed together. And you come down slowly, do not drop. Come down slowly so your heels are just above the ground and you go back up. You do that at your own pace for a whole minute. You put music on if you like. From there, you move on to your one-footed ones, where you tuck one leg behind, and you do the same process. You go all the way up, and down just above the ground. All the way up, and down. And you do that for 30 seconds, then you swap legs. Same on the other side. All the way up, just above the ground. All the way up, just above the ground. Do not do this fast, take your time with them. knees are dead. Make sure your head doesn't touch the ground, you land on the back of your neck. So next we'll do your angel roll. These are the ones where your arms stay straight out to the sides. These, only practice these on a comfy surface like a big bed or a nice carpet, okay? Make sure someone's watching. Again, your head doesn't touch the ground, your arms stay out the whole time, okay? Bend your hips as low as you can and bend your knees and push through. So next we're doing your fish rolls. These are the ones where you roll back and through your candlestick. Make sure when you roll over you tilt your head. Do not turn. You want to tilt. So you want to roll down this part, okay? You should finish in a cobra. Your toes touch the ground first. Watch carefully.
Watch back shoulder.